Hi folks, we're looking at the current state of scholarship on the resurrection, and William Lane Craig says, first, incidental differences demonstrate a lack of collusion and actually provide credibility, not the reverse. So when we look at the Gospels and we see little differences, it shows that there hasn't been a collusion. Alright? That's truly remarkable if you think about it.